think this is the best forum where I can thank FIJIHA, because this is the only one organization which I come across to talk about the spurious pesticides and their losses, even to the government and also to the farmers who are the worst hit because of these spurious pesticides. And here I delivered a talk how to curtail these spurious pesticides and what are the losses to the government, even to the excise, and what we have to do in curtailing these spurious pesticides, like the government has to do, means revise or amend new and enforce the acts, and also the punishments, they have to be revised to reduce the sales or the manufacture of the spurious pesticides. And at the farmers' levels, I request all the farmers not to entertain the unbranded chemicals or chemicals which are not mentioning the label or on the active ingredient at the farmers' level. If they are going to stop purchasing these spurious or unbranded pesticides, then automatically the manufacture or the sale of these spurious pesticides will come down. And on behalf of the scientist community, I appeal to the journalists to give wide publicity of the fake pesticides or spurious pesticide cases and the punishments they are being given. If they are going to publish in the papers, then there will be a revolutionary change in the farming community and also in the society, so that we can eradicate or curtail all these spurious pesticides. And I'll be wholeheartedly thanking FIJIHA, the one organization which is working on this curtailing the spurious pesticides, and gave me an opportunity to speak on these spurious pesticides. Thank you, FIJIHA, and thank you, one and all.
Your name and designation.
And I'm Dr. Sitaram Sharma, working as scientist entomology on AACRP cotton at RARS, that is Regional Agriculture Research Station, Madhya, Karnal District.